Hello, my name is Lucky Mayo, and welcome back to Five Nights at Freddy's 3. On the last episode, we one-shot nights 1 through 3. And on this night, we tried to attempt this night while trying to get the good ending. But we're even gonna get the bad ending first, and then we'll go to the bad ending. The good ending.
There's been a slight change of company policy.
Don't. Yeah, guys, don't do that. Alright, so, the main goal in this episode is to, keep him there. He can stay there because there's no vents there. Go back to room 8, please.
That being said, we are free of liability. Do as you wish. As always, remember to smile. You are the face of Freddy Fazbear's Pizza.
Yay, I'm the face of Freddy Fazbear's Pizza! Just kidding. That guy... What? Check event. Oh, come on! Oh, hi, Freddy. What's up? Oh, that's a vent. Which vent is it? Oh, come on! Stop! Ugh, the vent. The vent error. Oh, what the? No. You're gonna go back to room. You're gonna go back to room. Camera 8. You douche. Nah! Hey, man, how you doing? You know, I played sound in room 8. You really shouldn't have been by me. You should really be here. You should be on room 8. Last time, you interrupted my conversation that I was trying to have with you. You see, I don't think that's nice, because I was trying to have a conversation with you, and you just killed me right off the bat. So I'm gonna finish this conversation. You seem to want to be in my room a lot. Ah, come on, Freddy! Oh, come on! Yeah, sure, have your boy back you up. Have your boy back you up. Freaking bastard. God dang it. Funny bastard. Come on, Springtrap. Why you gotta be like that, man? Go to room 8, my friend.
Hello.
Where there's no vents. Wait, what? No, make sounds. Go here. Go to camera 8. Thank you. Stay there. Aw, such a cute little... What is that? Stay there, my friend. Just please stay. He's gonna probably go to camera 9. Alright. Let's put you back in room... Oh, come on. If you give me my ventilation error right now, I'm gonna kill you. I just said no! I said not to do that! Why?! What did I do?! Go to room 8! No! Please! Room 8! Room 8! Thank you! Is he an event? Come on! No! Are you an event? No, you're right there! Okay, stay there, please. Nope. Freddy, Go, come on, man. Why you gotta look at me like that?
Hi.
Your frickin' audio errors piss me off. Come back to room 8, please. Thank you. Please stay there. Now, can I check other rooms? I saw a balloon boy there. Oh, ventilation error. He's gonna be right outside my door. He's out, you gotta be outside my door. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Mother freaker. He's gonna kill me, he's on his way. Oh, playroom and place out of roommates. And where is he? You're doing video. Ah! Come on! What'd I do to you, Foxy? What'd I do to you? I thought we were bros. Come on. Please. Hurry up. Alright. Now we'll play this in room 8. Wait for him to go there. Please go to room 8. Come on! Boom. I didn't think Balloon Boy was there. Oh, hi, Freddy. Go screw yourself. Is he an event? I lost him. Oh god, I lost him. Where the hell is he? Oh god, what is that? Where is it? What? No, come on! Why? I just want to make YouTube videos! Freaking Chica, come on. Why you gotta be like that? Why? What did I do wrong? I could have had this episode this night ended. But no, Balloon Boy and Springtrap and stuff like that have to be a dick. God. Ugh. Yes, thank you. I didn't have to play sound. Really? Come on. Already. Screw you, Foxy. Stop your blinking. He'll kill you. I'm gonna whoop somebody's ass. I'm gonna whoop somebody's ass. I'm about to whoop them. That Freddy ass. Oh, come on. What the frick did I say? What did I say, Freddy? What did I frickin' say? Vent. No vent? What? No. Okay. I can hear the footsteps. No, fuck! Wrong thing. I don't think I can play the audio as when it does that. I'm trying to play these all before Five Nights at Freddy's Sister location comes out, but it's really freaking hard. I don't know how Markiplier beat it. I don't understand. I'm about to whoop some Freddy ass. I wonder if this still works. Nope. I guess there's no cheat button on here. That's good. Cause I know of the cheats. I know cheats on these games. Already. Ventilation. Called it. Oh, I should be watching the cameras. I shouldn't be screwing around. Stop blinking. Play a sound in room 8.
Hello.
Why are you still going?
Hi.
Audio devices, nothing to show. Whoa, and the walls kept tumbling down in the city that we love. Great clouds bringing over the hills, bringing darkness from above.
Hi.
But if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like you can beat Freddy? And if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like you've been here before? How am I gonna beat Five Nights at Freddy's like this? How am I gonna beat Five Nights at Freddy's like this if you close your eyes? No! I'm about to whoop some Freddy ass. Hey, buddy. What's up? So, you keep on interrupting me as I'm trying to have a conversation. So I'm finishing and you're gonna frickin' listen, okay? Why do you want to be in this room specifically? Last time I asked you that and you just killed me. So why do you want to be in this room specifically? I mean, there's camera 8, there's camera 9, there's camera 10. And, but you want to be in this room specifically, so let's talk about that. Why? Do I arouse you or something? The lights may be blaring. And it's only 2 a.m., so could you just please let me live just once? Please, come on. Springtrap, I'll give you some sweet lovin'. Springtrap, no. It's impossible! I'm trying to beat this before Five Nights at Freddy's Sister location comes out. The way I'm going, I'm not gonna beat Five Nights at Freddy's 3. Five Nights at Freddy's 1 and 2 were easy compared to this. Or it could just be that I'm not watching the cameras like I should be. Hi, Betty. Also, I may be doing some of the challenges on Five Nights at Freddy's 2. After this, actually. Go here. Oh, I just let him away. Find that bastard. And there he is, okay. He has feet. I didn't notice that before. Oh, nope. Nope. Freddy, no. Come on. Your ventilations. Camera 8. Your audio doesn't faze me. I was left to repair my devices. Many days fell away at every shift, and the walls kept tumbling down in the city that we, in this Freddy that we love. How you doing, buddy? Hey, buddy, what's up? So, I'm gonna play a room back at room 8. I'm gonna play a sound over in room 10.
Hi.
And you're gonna leave, so bye-bye. Oh, bye-bye. Bye-bye? No bye-byes? Please, bye-bye?
Hello?
Bye-bye, please. No, I have to watch him. I have to. Springtrap, just let me live just once. Okay, if I can just get him to camera 8. Fix the ventilation. Because I can get him back to camera 8. No. Go to camera 8. Oh, come on. Hey, buddy. So, I just repaired my, vents area and stuff. So, I shouldn't be hallucinating for a while. And, let's just have a conversation, me and you, one-on-one. So, what happened to you that made you like this? Did your parents not love you enough? I'll give you love. Just come here. I'll give you love, and we can just go home happy. And I may choose to stay, but I spend my nights keeping you away. So stay away from me. And I don't want it. I am on night 4. Play audio there, and you'll go there. You'll stay there. I'm gonna fix a vent error. Because you obviously see that as the perfect opportunity to strike. Just fix it. So this one's right next to cam 10, right? Yeah. That's the longest route. That's the number one route he can get me from. And I can't lose. Oh, what? No! What? No! Hey, buddy. Why you gotta be back? Come on. Hey, buddy, come on. I really do need to get, I really do need to get stop Springtrap from killing me. You're double teaming me.
Hi.
Ventilation, I thought I... It put a veil over my head. I can barely see anything. The ventilation comes out and that son of a... And Springtrap's gonna be on me like a fine... Come on! Now put him back over to room 8. Plenty of time. Nope. Where is he? Where are you? No, 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 no. You can't do that. Where? It was there.
Hi.
Hey, ah. I just got him close to me. The dang camera system. Wait a minute. Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. That was a vent. Which vent? This one. Sealed you off, bitch. Get out of here. Get away. Stay away from me. Or else I'm soon to be a robot slave inside Freddy. So stay away from me. Guess it's true that I'm scared of a 5-9 job. It's only 3 and I'm almost out of power. These nights, no, they never seem to end. Now I need you to leave till 6 a.m. Oh, stay away from me. Or else I'm soon to be a robot slave inside Freddy.
Hello.
So stay away from me. Oh, stay away from me. Or else I'm soon to be a robot slave inside Freddy. So stay away from me. Video error. It's been years since I've seen a face round here. I was broken and alone in this hell I call my home. You always choose to stay, spend your nights keeping me away. You think you stand a chance to last against the ghost of your past. It's been years since I've seen a face round here. I was broken and alone in that hell I called my home. She left me to decay, finding me was your worst mistake. And I found my new obsession, now it's just you and me. You turn away, I'll be right beside you. You cut me off, but I'll always have another way to find you. My body's still mending, you're in for a sight. Another night, but it doesn't get easy. Cause you're stuck picking up all the pieces that they salvage. No matter what the ending, you won't last the night. I hear you breathing in your room. Or, and don't you worry, I will kill you and your fume. And you can play a... Fuck! I was at 5 a.m.! Bullshit. Oh, was that for him? Whatever, I'll just start. I was doing good because I was singing Salvaged, huh? Let's do it again. Actually, I'm going to sing something else because I need to sing to take my mind off this horror. Okay, he's already there. Go back to camera 8, please. The same old boy, the same old house. My, how much you've grown. Such a shame you'll die alone. It's been so long. Vent, which vent? Stay away from me.
Hello?
There should be plenty of time to- Ah, nope. Hey, buddy. You know, I tried to play a noise, but like right over there, and you didn't really go over there. You're right here again. This is gonna be a bitch. I am too. Because what is mine, and now there's only one thing left to do. Now it resonates, I'll take it all. You're just in time to see the fall. You heed the ever sounding call. And you've lost it all. Called you the hero of our time. You're just a thief, took what is mine. Our fates were always intertwined. I forgot the dang song. Alright, so, we're gonna... Oh, hi, Freddy. Nope. Now it's gonna take a while to load. So fuck it. Just come kill me, Springtrap. I'm not gonna win. I never freaking win.
Hello?
Wait, hold on. Check the vent. He's not in that vent. Why isn't he in that vent? Where is he? It resonates, I'll take it all. You're just in time to see the fall. You heed the ever-sounding call. Now you've lost it all. Called you the hero of our time. You're just a thief, took what is mine. Our fates were always intertwined. It's Roy. Hey, buddy. I saw you. Yep. Just come kill me. Come kill me. I'm dead anyway. Because this thing takes so freaking long. Oh, hi, buddy. What's up? Why you gotta be so mean? Come on. Hey, buddy. I'm just gonna watch as I'm about to die. Cause that's all I can frickin' do. Just come kill me! Kill me! Frickin' kill me, please! It's a deadly lullaby. You need to give yourself a scare when you glance and no one's there. I don't wanna have to hurt you. The same old boy from the same old house. My, how much you've grown. Such a shame you'll die alone. It's been so long. But the time has come. been so long, but the time has come. If only I knew, should've known it would be you. Now I don't mean to alarm you, but these toys are far too much for you. Now I aim to take what is mine, and now there's only one thing left to do now. Resonates, I'll take it all. You're just in time to see the fall. You heed the ever-sounding call. Now you've lost it all. Called you the hero of our time. You're just a thief, took what is mine. Our fates were always intertwined. And soon you'll find that I will be your king. I was young, and I had always known a barren desert that I roam. You could never understand how it feels to be alone. But I was meant to rule this world. You best say goodbye. And now you're standing in my way. Now I need my room to fly. Now I don't mean to alarm you, but these toys are far too much for you. And now I aim to take what is mine. Now there's only one thing left to do now. It resonates, I'll take it all. Here's some time to see the fall. You heed the ever sounding call. Now you've lost it all. You're just called you the hero of our time. Just a thief took what is mine. Our fates were always intertwined. And soon you'll find that I will be your king. You will see true suffering. Together we make three. So you're always stuck with me. My hate will cycle and will soon be born anew. It resonates, I'll take it all. You're just in time to see the fall. You heed the ever-sounding call. Now you've lost it all. Called you the hero of our time. You're just a thief, took what is mine. Our fates were always intertwined.
Hello?
And soon enough, my praises you will, I will be your. You'll never be my king. Singing takes the stress off so many things. It's amazing. Nope. Twisted. That's a vent. Vent? Which vent? Nope. F you. Stay away from me. Well, stay away from me, or else I'm soon to be a robot slave inside Freddy. So guys, how is your life?
Hello.
Put him back to camera 5, camera 8. Should be fine then. Ah, both. Great. I resonate to get home. I'm just in time to see the phone. Hear the ever sounding call. You've lost it all. It's been years since I've seen a face around here. I was broken and alone in that hell I called my home. Always choose to stay, spending nights keeping me away. You think you stand a chance to last? Oh, no. I can find the vent that he's in. Yep, stay away from me. Yeah, you're just gonna stay there, right? Okay. Okay, come on, please be nice to me this time, game. Just put him back to Cam 8. Plenty of time. I can reboot everything. Click it.
Hi.
My mouse always acts up. No, 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 go here. He's outside my door, isn't he?
Hi.
Come on, please. Please! I'm done. I'm done. I'm done. I'm out. I'm out. I'm clocked out. Just, I can try to get back to camera 8 one more time. Come on! Yeah! Yes! Yeah! Ugh! Yes! Oh, I feel... Oh, hey, look, we're Foxy. But I don't want to follow you. Okay, so there's, like... So this thing, Shadow Bonnie thing, is, like, there's, like, this hidden Shadow Bonnie on the desk. I'm gonna do that in the good ending playthrough. I'm doing the bad ending playthrough first. Because I know there's two endings to this game. Oh, that took forever! It took me half an hour just to beat it! I don't have time. I probably don't have time for another night, do I? No, I don't. I don't, do I? Okay. Oh no, my friends! Okay, I'll just go, run, Foxy! Run, Foxy! The fifth night! Final night! This is the final night! Nothing else can happen after this! Come on, who's calling me? Please don't be the phone, douche.
Hello.
Yep.
Company policy concerning the safe room. The safe room is reserved for equipment and or other property not being currently used and as a backup safety location for employees only. This is not a break room.
Oh, already?
A place for employees to hide and or congregate. And under no circumstance should a customer ever be taken into this room and out of the main show area. Management has also been made aware that the Spring Bonnie animatronic has been noticed.
Oh, come on! Already?
This costume is not safe to wear under any circumstances. Thank you, and remember to smile. You are the face of Freddy Fazbear's Pizza.
I can just get, if I can get him to round camera 8, we should be good. We should be golden. Okay, come on. If I can one-shot Night 5, that would be a freaking miracle.
Hello?
Please say that. Please tell me that went through. Oh, come on! No! Click, click, up. Hurry up, booting! Hurry up with your booting! Sweet. Get Springtrap back to camera 8. He's not going to camera 8. I lost him! Oh! Okay, no. I can get him to camera 8. Go to camera 8, please. Please go to camera 8. Please. Okay, I can put him back to room 8. Just gotta make sure he doesn't pop up by my door.
Hello?
Come on. It's already 3 a.m. Come on, we can do this.
Hello?
Put him back there. Don't you touch me. Don't you touch me. Don't you touch me. Don't you touch me, Freddy. I will slap you. Put him there. Oh, dang it. Reboot all. Oh, all of them are out! Oh, come on. No, 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 no. No, no. Boop, 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 boop. Okay.
Hi.
Boot him there. Don't you touch me. Oh, no! Hey, buddy, what's up? You know, I almost beat you! I almost beat you! This is bullshit. No matter what you do, they're gonna kill you. No matter what you do, no matter how many times you try to put him in a certain room, he just freaking gets you. It's impossible to beat him. Night 5. Aggressive is the hardest mode in this game. In this game, at least. I have a freaking headache. I'm tired.
Hi.
But I want to beat this. Yes, I know, Foxy. I know. You're a dick.
Hello.
God damn it. Go to camera 8, you bastard.
Hello?
Fucking... That's a vent! Come on, please! Hurry! Hurry! I can seal him off! Just hurry! Which vent is he in? Which vent? No! It's the worst time to play this game when my mouse acts up. He's gone. He's gone. He's here. Can't find him. No! Trigger! Why? What did I do? Oh, wait, no, I just put him to a vent. No, not already. No, come on. Please. Oh, come on.
Hi.
Put him to cam 8. The freaking audio. Caution, turn back now. There's secrets that the secrets are to be unwound. Caution, turn back now. Turn back. You don't have to stay. Endure this curse, we can't escape. Caution, turn back now. Turn back!
Hello?
I don't know where he fucking is. Fucking lost him. Shit, no! God! So hard! It's easy to miss your target in this damn game. Okay! Not the audio. No, I need the audio. I need the cameras. I need everything! Alright, no. The ventilation goes out the best. That bastard thinks it's the perfect opportunity to strike. No. You're not gonna. No. You go to room 8. You go to camera 8 right now. You go to camera freaking 8 right now. No. You will go to camera 8. I do not have time for your bullshit. I don't have time for your bullshit, Springtrap. I don't have fucking time. I just need to beat this. So go to fucking camera 8. Yeah, that's right. Go to camera 8.
Hi.
For the fuck? I don't have time for your bullshit.
Hi.
So stay away from me. No errors so far. We're good. Audio. I need to give it some cooldown time. If I even hope to beat Springtrap this time. Oh, no! No! What's up, asshole? You know what? Fuck you. I'm not gonna be nice to you. Fuck me in the ass! Fuck me in the ass! God damn it! Motherfucker! Fuck all of you in the ass so hard. Put your ass to cam 8. Stay fucking there. Stay right fucking there. Time for your bullshit. No, go back to cam 8, you fucking bitch. Fuck you. You're not getting me this time. This is bullshit. I don't have time for your shit. Fuck you. Get back there. Stay right fucking there. I will kick your ass if you come to me. Okay, let it have that, let it have a 10-second cooldown before I use it again.
Hello?
Nope, goddamn, it doesn't matter what you fucking do. It will always just fucking... I don't need both things out! God damn, this is too stressful! Go to cam 8, go to cam 8, you fucking bitch, go to cam 8! Where the fuck is he? Why isn't he there? No, 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 go to cam 8, bitch! No, motherfucker, god damn it! No! I don't need this! I don't need this shit right now. This game this is way too early in the fucking night to make me stress. Repair it a lot. Go to cam 8, you bitch. Fuck you all. Fuck you all in the ass. Okay, so Springtrap was right there. Where the fuck is he now? No, no, no! No! Fuck! Fuck, no! Fuck you, puppet. Fuck you, Nightmare Marionette. Whatever the fuck your name is. Get me back to room 8, please. Go to cam 8, please. It's way too fucking early to make me stress out like this. So easy to miss you. So he's gonna fucking lose his ass. I gotta make sure the audio devices stay put. That's the only way I'm gonna fucking beat this. If I keep this staying put. Fuck! Damn it, man! Fuck you. Come on, just please. Please go to cam 8. Please go to cam 8! So don't really make me fucking stress like this. Way too fucking early. I have to. Fuck, man. Fuck me. Fuck me. No. Please. Hello? Please go to Cam 8. Fuck! God damn it!